The Balanced Budget Commission was set up by a decision made by the CEDA National Board last year, and it was to reflect the view that the board took that we really did need to put solving our fiscal problems right at the top of the agenda, and to say to all the political leadership of Australia and to the community as a whole that this is a problem that needs to be solved.